Okay, sorry about that.
Really need a drink. Fucking water's gone out because of scheduled maintenance bullshit. So, let's play some Protoss, shall we?
Greetings, Executor. Though we all grieve for the loss of mighty Tassadar, we must find the resolve to carry on. He sacrificed himself to destroy the Overmind. But many Zerg still rage across our ruined homeworld. Without the Conclave to lead us...
Hey, I'm right. That is... Great fleet, it's fucking Colonel Campbell. For ourselves.
And Aris is correct, Executor. As we have both seen, the Zerg will not halt their rampage until every last one of us is dead. I suggest that we retreat to our last functional warp gate and travel to where the Zerg cannot follow us.
With all due respect, Zeratul, the Protoss do not run from their enemies. Ire is our homeworld. It is here that we shall make our stand.
Just as your conclave did. They are dead now, Aldaris. Dead because they allow their pride to blind their reason. Only if we learn from their mistakes can we live to avenge them. Now, Executor, I know of a place where we can find solace. It is Shakuras, the secret homeworld of my people, the Dark Templar.
Your people? We would be seen as tyrants to them. Why would they shelter us?
Have I not pledged myself to your cause? Not all beings are as unforgiving as your lamented conclave, Aldaris.
You are right, of course. Executor, Zeratul shall find us passage to the warp gate. After the gate has been secured, Phoenix and the new Praetor Artanis shall lead our surviving brethren to Shakuras.
Executor, I am Artanis. Though I have only recently been appointed Praetor, you can trust that I will uphold the honor and traditions of the Templar.
We shall see.
Hey, boys. Mind if we tag along? I figure heading anywhere has got to be better than staying here with the Zerg.
Commander Raynor, as ever, your assistance is appreciated. We would be honored.
I really need to play the second game. I have it, but I just never got around to it. Shit's on fire, yo.
Entaro Adun. I do this for Ire. We should destroy these Nidus canals so as to stem the flow of Zerg reinforcements through them. Entaro Adun.
Kill them all. Shit, I lost the Templar. So many goddamn Zerg through the fucking unending Nidus Canal.
It will be done. I do this for Ire. So be it. It will be done.
Fuck. Oh fuck, I lost a dragoon.
I do this for Iron.
That's not good.
I do this for Iron.
My life for Iron.
It will be done. Entaro Nadun. It will be done.
Fuck. Kill it. Get off my dragoons. Off my dragoons, you bitch. Kill it. Oh, man, this hurts. Excuse me. Cut it down! He is hoping we find those reinforcements soon. I know there's a couple reinforcement patches through this level. It's been years since I've really played through it, but...
Entaro Adun! There is no time to waste! We must join our brethren in battle!
Shit. Shit. Okay, that's definitely harder than I remember it being. Oh, duh, they had a fucking detector unit there. That's the issue with this level is, there's so many fucking, what's it called, detector units. I want to play this Zerg campaign, actually. Okay.
Greetings, Cerebrit. By now you've realized that I've severed your connection with the Overmind and the Renegade Brethren. Understand, it's nothing personal. I just can't risk you falling under their influence. You're mine now. Serve me unquestioningly, and I'll let you live.
My queen, pardon me for interrupting. But the visitors you have been expecting have arrived.
Finally. They certainly took their time.
Yeah, well, none of us were in any real hurry to get here, Sarah.
Still suspicious of my motives, Jimmy?
Always.
When I contacted you both on Ayer, I told you about the new Overmind and about the UED that seeks to control it. Well, the UED has done it. They've tamed the Overmind and now control most of the Zerg broods in the sector.
Hey, Doc.
You want us to help you defeat the UED so that you alone will rule the Zerg?
Wrong, Phoenix. I want to defeat them because if we don't, they'll clamp down on this sector and enslave us all. You know I'm right, Jim. You've studied the history of Earth. You know what the UED's agenda is. Taking control of the Zerg is only the beginning for them.
Maybe. I don't know.
My queen, again, I beg your pardon for this interruption. But we have a very serious problem.
Perfect timing. Gentlemen, we'll need to finish this conversation later. Continue, Duran.
The Psi Disruptor's signal has reached us here in Tarsonis and shattered the unity of your broods. Within the past few hours, your minions have turned on each other and left their hive clusters to run out of control.
This is just what I need. Cerebrum, take the few Zergs still under my control and do what you can to stem any further damage to the hive clusters.
Yas.
To have them destroyed by my own minions.
Yep. How you doing, Doc? We're playing a good old G game right here.
The hive structures are not responding to the Cerebrate's commands. There is no way to reinforce your warriors.
Cerebrate, you'll have to make do with the warriors you have. Slaughter the dissidents or I'll be my name.
The hive cluster is under attack.
That's another thing is, the music in this game is really good. Fuck off! Kill him, my super hydralisk. Go, go, go. Still, I enjoy this game. Ambush! Well, we lost like one. That one hurt a bit. Ah, good. We got some suicide bomber units. I can make use of this. Damn, they didn't give me enough to take out all of them. And I can't reinforce my horde either. So I have to just work with what I can get. Well, I killed two out of the... Focus your fire on the Hydralisk.
Our forces are under attack.
There we go. Focus them down. Okay. A little bit painful, but we're getting through this one. Thing is, the Brood War starting missions are way more difficult than the main. Way more difficult than the main game's starting missions. You give me queens, the fight. Are you telling me every single one of them fired at that? Wow, that was dumb. Like, that was just insanely dumb. Kill it. Thank God they didn't prioritize the wounded.
The Hive Cluster is under attack.
Time to move. I'm gonna focus them down. Oh wait, duh, I gotta use the Nidus Canal. There we go. Kill, kill, kill. There we go. There will be blood. Blood. Bleed them dry. Show them the price of betrayal. It's gore. Woo! Well, I definitely killed more than I lost, so that's good. High orbit over the planet Braxis.
The Psi Disruptor is causing me some very serious problems. Although I've regained control of my forces here, it's taking more and more concentration just to keep them in line.
Oh, my heart's breaking for you, Kerrigan. Now, exactly why was it that you asked Phoenix and I to bring Minx to you?
Are you still suspicious that I'll kill him for abandoning me to the Zerg? I've gotten over it, Jim. We can't afford to let petty hatreds jeopardize our plans for the UAD.
Too bad people don't get that.
Arcturus, I presume you found your cold sleep chamber accommodating?
What is the meaning of this, Kerrigan?
Straight to the point, huh? I was hoping to chat. It's been a while.
Not long enough. Why have I been brought here?
I need your psi emitters, Arcturus.
Why?
Remember the Confederate Psi Disruptor that you could never find? Well, the UED found it, and it's preventing me from controlling my minions. With the help of your Psi emitters, I can gather up enough Zerg to destroy the Disruptor and confront the UED.
And what are you offering me in return?
Ha! Ever the politician. All right, Emperor. If you help me destroy the Disruptor, I'll help you retake Korhal from the UED.
A tempting offer. What assurances do I have of you fulfilling your end of the bargain?
The only thing I can assure you of, Arcturus, is that without my help, you'll be the emperor of your own little 8x8 cell for the rest of your life.
I see that you're still a persuasive speaker. All right, Kerrigan. I'll lend you some emitters, but this had better be worth it.
All right. I like the story in these games.
All right, boys and girls, listen up. Our objective is to locate and disable the Psi Disruptor's primary power generator. Once we've done that, we'll turn over the mission to Minx and Kerrigan. Let's move out.
Kaboom! Cute little scripted event, too. Ooh! Ooh, I love it. Come on. Ah, they disabled his build functions. Game's not gonna be let me do that, sadly. Is that a fucking alien polar bear? Okay, I'm not gonna lie, that thing was kinda cool. It's like an alien polar bear thing. I don't know what you are, but you're kind of cool. You look like a cross between a polar bear and a spider. Which is honestly kind of creepy.
I read you.
Zergling, kill that abomination! Attack it! Good. That's what it should be. A pile of gore. Attack the creepy ass bugbear. Eh, it's a bugbear. That's a funny thought. We killed a bugbear. Just not the normal bugbear. Oh, fuck me. Can I rebind the controls? Fuck that. Well, now I gotta wait for that. Because I fucked up. Alright, capture these Zerg.
Yes, sir?
Just right move on up by them. Oh, these are the special.
Although these Zerg are now under my control, I sense that there are more Zerg out there. We must lure as many of them here as possible.
Kill it. Dumbass Terran. Delicious.
Reporting for duty. Roger that.
He shouldn't have got so close to my damn Hydralisk. Yeah, we need to let those guys heal anyways. Oh, we got special hero, not hero, but unique versions. They do extra damage and they have a much larger health pool.
Yes, sir. Roger that.
Spawn more overlords.
Fine. Dick. Come on, egg. That's one thing that I do find kind of slow is just the timer. have become drones. And make the last one an overlord. You become an extractor. And you just start mineral mining. Okay. You also become a drone. Now then, I want you to become a spawning. Well, now I just feel dumb. Gotta get that economy game going anyways. You start mining Vespene gas. Well, I guess harvesting, really. Okay, they just seem to start going straight to work, mining. You make another overlord. Luckily, this mission, we aren't exactly under a huge pressure. You make another drone. And now we just let them munch on all the delicious minerals. Also, don't cancel the morph unless you want them to explode. Because that causes the lava to explode into just piles of goo. Hilarious, but not exactly what we want. Okay, you harvest gas as well. And we're good. We get a spawning pool next. Not as badass as a drowning pool, but it'll do. There we go. By the time this second one spawns, we should have enough to get the pool.
Our forces are under attack.
Well, that was a dumbass decision. Okay. Also, I want to set the rally point over here out of the way. Okay. You become an evolution chamber. Make more drones. Good, good, good. You become a creep colony. Just because I think expanding our creep is a good idea. Always want to try to put these things on the edge of your, you know, your, what's it called? Territory. Okay, now we can make a Hydralisk den. And I'll turn you into a spore colony because not bad to have. Fuck you, dicks. Finally! Got those damn assholes. Okay. Not bad. You harvest minerals and you two harvest gas. Make more drones because we're gonna need the ability. Okay. Okay, you mutate into a lair now. You become a drone. Start grabbing more of these. And you start basically just expanding our creep even more. Okay. Okay, you make another hatchery. That way, now we could get some extra units spawning. There we go. Good. That's some good stuff right there.
are under attack.
Dicks.
Evolution complete.
Okay. Well then. You become a creep colony, and you mine more loot. Okay, I want you to become another, not overlord, I guess, let's hold off on that. Let's make Hydralisk. More Hydralisk will be good. You make another drone. I'll use you to make, what's it called? Let's set the rally point over here. Make a couple Hydralisk. Make more drones. And let's get our army going now. Actually, you know what? I want you to turn into a spire. You become a queen's nest. And you become a creep colony. While you collect minerals. Advanced mutation. Nah. Extract Vespine gas for me. Actually, there's no point in making that into a lair. I've already got one. Okay, mutate this into a colony. Okay. You three join them. Didn't I have an asshole going to make a spot? Become a spy, you fuck. Let's get the carapace going. Fine, you become another evolution chamber. So I can get two upgrades going at once. Spawning Broodling is just useful for getting rid of... Honestly, I use Spawn Broodling less as a, okay, I want units, and more of a, okay, I want to get rid of something powerful the enemy's got. You're done fucked up. Wow, you are dumb. Crawl yourself right between all of us. Like, that's just dumb. Okay. Fire's almost done. Get the fly attacks going. Get the faster Hydralisk movement coming along. There we go. Okay, I want you to make another hatchery down here. Less because I want a hatchery and more because I want the ability to put some canals down here to put some what is it called? I basically want to put some colonies of spikes. Okay. Evolutionary abilities are coming along nicely. Good. Okay, we need to start striking out now. Kill them all. Okay. I want you to make a hatchery. Okay, good. This will make a good forward operating base. Okay. Get the upgraded missiles coming along. Evolve antennae or antenna. Either way. Alright, make some Mutalisk. Oh, these are some dumbass motherfuckers. Like, y'all seriously just gonna keep trying this, huh? Like, okay then. You do you, buddy. Alright, you fat bats. God, why does it gotta have a close-up of the fucking mouth? That's creepy. Okay, good. Get the carapace coming. Excellent. Okay, we need to let that start spreading out a bit. You become a sunken colony. Wow, what a dumbass. Okay, you become one of those creep things. Okay, I'm gonna need you to mutate some more overlords. I want you and you to become creep colonies. Good, that'll drop our pop just a bit. Oh boy, an Ultralisk. You're telling me I can have a free Ultralisk? Bitchin'. Tarrasque. Oh, and it's a unique one. Evolution complete, huh? That's good. Okay. Okay, basically I'm making just a network of fuck you. So anything that tries to come through this area gets impaled. viciously impaled. God. Make more drones. Oh yeah, get my flyer's attack up. I might as well make a Leia just for shits and giggles. You know, no, that, why waste the resources on it? You go in the corner with all the others. Shit. There we go. And that's why I'm working on building this up. Because fuck you. Okay. Become a spore colony for me. Evolution complete, huh? Okay, we're out of evolution there. We can get this. Which would be somewhat useful. Set the rally point for over here. And you become a spore colony as well. I want you to become... Yep. Fuck it. Fuck it. There we go. Oh, is he following? Okay. Somehow I must have assigned him to follow one of the units. Which I always forget is a thing. Oh, this is just kind of a remote outpost. Not particularly useful. Well, fuck. Make more Mutalisk. Ooh, bitch got pwned. Oh, damn it, they broke my fucking cluster. Oh well. Just make more Mutalisk. That could fly around harassing. That wasn't very smart of you. There we go. There we go. Gather everyone back up. Okay, Mutalisk. Oh, we've got a big old swarm. Let's see what we can do with a big ass swarm of flying angry bat monsters. Turns out, kill a lot of Marines. Though we definitely took some losses ourselves. Well, gotta remember, Zerg are most definitely quantity over quality. Oh, y'all running idle soon? Well, good. That just means I'll move you up to the next area. There we go. There we go. Oh, that's more friendlies. Okay, these minerals are dead. And these ones are almost dead. You'd think they would have the power source to the, you know, the thing they need to keep the Zerg from murder fucking them. A bit more heavily defended. They had like three guards And that was about it, really. Y'all aren't gonna like that idea. Okay. Fuck you, tank. There's no running. Go up here, harvest minerals. You go harvest gas. You also harvest gas. There we go. Grab one more. And let's get flying. So yeah, I'm just trying to clear out the fog of war a bit. Focus your fire on the turrets. Shit. Okay. Could have gone better. But we know where the main forces are now. Okay, make more Mutalisk. Good to know what the fuck's up there.
Report for duty.
Fuck you. Let's see, where were those special units at? Were they over here? Right here.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
With all due respect to Miss Kerrigan, sir, these critters make me nervous as hell. I sure would appreciate some immediate evac.
In transit, HQ.
I mean, I wouldn't blame you. Come on. Yeah, go fuck yourself, buddy. Good. Alright. Did the guy with the Psy-Meter get scooped up? I think he did, so... There we go. I need to shut these assholes down. Okay, look like we got some normal Hydralisks still. I would rather have the super... Zergling than the normal Hydralisk. Okay, that tank's gotta go. Take him down. Crush the source of new assholes, we'll be good. We go. Kill them all. How many you goddamn assholes are there? Okay then. Well, that was irritating. That was irritating as hell. Okay. Okay. Go and destroy that. Wow, did they just come by and just to scoop up that one medic? Unexpected. Okay, you come on over here with my forces that already exist. Oh, this is... Wow, dick move. Just like... Drop that guy into an inescapable pass. Just so he could get murdered by the Mutalisk. What a dick. There we go. Rip them to shreds. Wow, these dropships are dicks. Take out the biggest threat, which is going to be these rays. Oh, they got assholes hiding in here now, huh? Kill them all! Yes, I am that petty. I will focus down one Marine. Okay, these things have got to go. Okay, this is what you get for sniping me, dickhead. Oh, what are you gonna do? Just one of you? Okay, I've had it with you. You need to stop spawning assholes right this instant. Alright. You all... Just start mopping up. Yeah, fuck you. Crunch. 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 Focus on the thing that spawns enemies. I know they're under attack. Wait, who do you think made them attack them? I think this is the thing we're here to destroy. Yep. Victory! You lost a lot of assholes. Sadly, I didn't get to kill all of their units.
forget our past and turn on us.
I know what you mean, Phoenix. I'd love to believe that she's on the level, but there's a part of me that just knows better. However, I do believe that she's serious about taking out the UED. The only real question left is what happens to us when she wins.
If you ask me, she's completely untrustworthy. But so long as she'll help me retake Kor Hall, I'll work with her.
Shut up, Arcturus. If I wanted your damn opinion, I would have beaten it out of you. In case you forgot, you're the reason she became what she is in the first place.
You boys should really learn to play nice with each other.
Kerrigan, are your forces ready to assault Kor Hall as we planned?
Nearly. I still need a substantial cache of resources in order to build up my primary hive clusters. I'm wondering if you gentlemen wouldn't mind going on a fuel raid for me.
It sounds like you've already got a plan. What are you thinking?
I'm thinking that we should pay the Kalmorian Combine a little visit. Moria is one of the largest resource nodes in the sector. If you can bypass their defenses and steal enough resources from them, we'll be able to afford a full-scale assault on Kor Hall.
It's risky, but I think we can handle it. Phoenix, are you into this?
If it betters our chances, I will lead the assault myself.
Great. Let's get moving.
Okay, well...
Do you think they suspect anything, my queen?
Of course. They aren't stupid, Duran. They're siding with the evil they know over the evil they don't. They simply don't yet realize what it will cost them.
Alright, well, this is where I'm wrapping up for the day. I hope y'all had a good one. Peace out.